To know for sure how a word is pronounced, you need to either hear a native speaker or look up the word in a dictionary that has the International Phonetic Alphabet transcription. Let's take a look at the letter E. In the word shed, it is the e vowel. In the word B, it is the e vowel. In the word pretty, it's the I vowel, I, pretty. In the word